That right there is your whole bank. So I go when I go across this, I'm taking the bank. I might as well take the whole bank. I can do it.
And you got to bring about 10 extra chains, too. There's metal all in there.
Yeah, and you got a metal pipe running out of here. Did you see that?
Yeah. I mean, listen, it's... Oh, my God. Y'all, I'm going to mute... I'm ready to make this cut. Your goal here is to make this tree safe, right?
Yeah.
That's what we're gonna do.
Okay. Yeah, sorry, I don't want to miss communications. If I have to bring my A80 out here, like I said, I'm bringing 5 chains and I'm going right through this whole thing. If I wasn't planning on cutting that, then like I said, I would do that extra and I would brought all my chains and face the
next. Yeah. Yeah, whatever you want to get, I don't know. Sorry about that, I didn't mean to cause any confusion. Yeah. Definitely good to be on the same page with the customer.
to you, man. You're the guy. I just said bye bye.
These
beef, man. Like, I don't really know what we're going to do about them. I'm not going to be able to work around a hive that large. And that's got to come. Even if I cut it low and let it fly, the whole area is going to be covered with bees for at least an hour. I don't... I don't want to get attacked by bees. I mean, if we do fucking take that out, bro, it's gonna have to go just into that yard on that fence and everything. It's the only way, man. That's my decision, but it could change, you know what I mean? How y'all doing over there? You need a water or anything?
Nah, we're good.
All right. The rope is strong rope, man. 16,000 pounds. That's what it's rated for.
only to pick up. I can't drop 16,000 pounds into it, it'll break. Yeah, I think that's it. All right, the hard part's done. Well, the dangerous part's done. That's the hard part. Not as hard, but you know what I mean. Is it stuck? The rope? Yeah, typical. I don't have one. I rely on everybody to have one. Oh, man. Motherfucker. I'm gonna, I need to take a 5 and let my body cool down. Oh, there's a breeze. My favorite 5-letter word. There's room enough in this saddle for the both of us. Yeah, you wanna do the rest? Bro, whenever I cut that B part out, it's gonna suck so bad. I leave like 3 or 4 minutes today didn't suck. 3 or 4 minutes today didn't suck. Yeah, it was like right before you got here. It was good. That was a half an hour of great time. Bro, my Uber guy today, he yelled at me for touching my boot on the side of his door. I was like, are you serious right now? I was like, hey man, not everybody that uses an Uber is an office guy or whatever. Like, I gotta work, bro. These are my work clothes. I don't know what to tell you. I told him to drop me off. And he didn't. He's like, no. I was like, no, man, drop me off. You wanna complain about my boots, like, being in your car? Like, dude. And he was like, no, it's basically kidnapping. Basically kidnapping, yeah. He was like, no. Bro, drop me off. I don't know if this thing's working right today. Okay. You happy so far? I know it's a huge mess. It eventually will be gone. I'm pretty sure like the neighbor's fence fared well and that pergola fared well too. I didn't even hit that. It's good. Now I have to do this. So like as of now, like that's gonna be just blasted that way. And then the center's gonna be blasted that way. This I'm gonna go do right now, I think. I'm kind of trying to procrastinate. Is there anything else you want me to do before I do that? You may like file a chainsaw or something?
Smoke a cigarette.
Done.
Already?
What was I going to say? Oh, one of my favorite quotes from Abraham Lincoln. And he says, because he was a woodcutter, bro. He cut down trees and shit. And he said, if you give me 6 hours to cut down a tree, I'll spend the first 4 sharpening my axe.
And what happened?
What?
And what happened?
That's just a quote. But that's just a quote that he used to say, right? But it, a lot of people think it's a quote about preparation, getting everything ready to be perfect. But he said it's a quote about his procrastination. Yeah, I don't know. It's like my favorite quote by him. Oh. So you see that, the one the bee's in right here?
Yeah.
You see the top of it, how it's flat? That's another hole. So usually they have an entrance and an exit. So they're coming down in that hole. I assume from what I, from my experience, yeah, the whole center is just. It's not even gonna be fun to cut that. They're gonna be really upset with me when I cut it. Probably, yeah.
Good thing you were in a long sleep today.
Fuck.
You want a sweater? There you go. Fucking sweater and a bee mat. He's going in hard.
I've done that before. One of my videos went viral because I cut one just like that. But I thought, because of the hole, like I saw the hole, and then I came down a couple feet, and I didn't know anything about bees. Came down a couple feet, and I was like, I'm gonna make the cut here. And I cut in the middle of a 12-foot hive. Cut it in half, dude. I pushed it, and then it was hollow, and just bees. Got it all on video. Me and the guys are running around, dude. The guy grabs a blower. He's trying to blow all the bees off me, and then he starts getting attacked, so we're all just running around. Dude, it's the funniest video. Well, I got one. Did I get one? Oh, I thought I got one. Yeah, I'm gonna go up, get my climb line out from all this shit, take the rigging off, and then head that way. And then I'll call for my saw once I'm up there.
The little one?
Yeah, little sexy. That's big sexy. I don't know, man. It was under the drop zone. Hopefully somebody moved it. It's right there. I'll have money for you Friday, don't worry. We should just burn this down.
I always hear that.
We should burn it.
Is that a good idea?
Yeah, I think so. There's a lot of dead right here. It'll just go.
You want me to get some of these dead leaves?
I would fucking love to see this thing burn, dude. We'll just call it a controlled burn and try to keep it controlled. Yeah. Can I just notch this one, please? Fuck.
Just put a side pie in it. Come on now.
I could turn the whole thing, sure.
You want me to start calling you Travis?
Oh, fuck.
Because I know Trevor would hide that bitch by.
Meep, meep.
Huh?
Trevor's a way better climber than Traver.
I can hear him, man.
You fucking sock hugger. Somebody tried to put foam in this shit. It's so funny. Keep trap moisture in. And trap and oh no, that's straight mold. Ugh. How's that can water?
Root beer.
Is it really root beer? Oh, like, fuck, you got a root beer? I want one. I love root beer.
Yeah,
oh, man.
Pretty hot, bro.
We got a bunch of good soil up here if we want to plant anything. Right in the middle of this here crotch. Oh no, I'm not tied into the tree, YouTube. Fucking sue me. Oh my god, I'm standing here, not tied in. You son of a bitches. Go ahead and message. Oh, where's your lanyard? Oh, man, at 2350 when you untied, you really scared me. Get out of here, dude. Pussies. I block all those people right away. They say shit like that. Blocked. Blocked. What? I can't hear you, bro. I got the traffic in my ear now. Do I want to go out to eat after this? I'm down. Gonna be here all fucking day. Might as well let you buy me dinner.
Hey, I know that's you over there who's listening. You're going too. What'd you say, Trevor?
I said, yeah, I'm out here busting my ass for you all day. I might as well let you buy me dinner. Oh, you didn't even say nothing about buying, did you? I'm getting paid my worth today, boy. That's what I'm getting paid. What was that? You want me to get out?
Oh man, you gotta keep it good for the Instagram. Only for my big dog. 375 for all those 45 that got on the line. Shout out.
I wouldn't have got out of bed today for $375. What'd you say?
I said that all your fans in there don't lie to them. Hey, how many comments do you think you'll get on that?
What, what, working this tree for $375? People know I ain't that cheap. I'm expensive, bro. I'm an expensive climber. But I come with everything, you know?
Damn right. Gas, oil.
That's the only thing I don't bring. I can't remember the last time I bought gas.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm just checking out all these bees. Now I'm getting the hell away from them. Dude, there's so many bees. This is probably the biggest hive I've seen in a tree. Probably on the inside. But go get a straw and I'll jam it in there. Suck honey out. I mean, if I had time and a bee suit, I could find the queen. If they need, they can have one of my body armors. What? Yeah. I'll live through this, I know. I mean, I'm not out of the weeds yet. If I swing, I'll just hit the trees, not the tower. No big deal. If I, like, go for a swing right now, I'll hit the trees. Not the power. What do you need? What do you need? Climb your ass over that fence. We just got lunch. Well, sounds like they're trying to get a raise, but they don't know you very well, do they?
No.
That was good. It was good. Yeah. Me? Dude, I am with just leaving it in this neighborhood back there. I was already thinking about it. Were you not thinking about that too? From the way you look. Just solely by the way you look, I feel like you've eaten a few. Yeah, because I got the higher ground right now. If I were you, definitely try to get above me, but. But do you have the balls? Nope. Mm.
I don't know why I anchored over there. That was dumb, but whatever. Can't waste my time. Would you say, fuck this, let's go jet skiing? Okay. Pussy ass nigga. Man, I remember that one time, like, I realized, man, I've just been a little bitch my whole life. I hope those guys have that realization sometime soon. Filming my butt. I guess I'm gonna have to rope a lot of this stuff down, man. Like, this guy wants to save this maple for this fucking thing, but it's like, all right, listen, tie the rigging rope onto my line, please. And one of those little redirects. Nah, that's a double, tie with a single. Actually, yeah, you could give me the triple. The triple's fine. Actually, no. Give me the single, the short one. Yeah, is that the one with the cut on the end by the ring? Yeah, fuck that one. That's like last resort. Get the blue one, the longer blue one, or green one. Right next to it. Yep, perfect. Yeah, yes, correct. Yeah, we're gonna be, listen, I'm gonna come down, I'm gonna rig this really low one down. Little sucker. So I'm gonna rig this down. We're gonna have to rig all this stuff down except for that side, which I can put into the neighbors. You got it tied to my rope? Okay. The rigging line and the other thing. I don't know if it's gonna make it. Oh, fuck my life. Holy shit. This is a sweet knot here, buddy. If you can't tie a knot, tie a lot. I was commenting. I already taught you it. On the last job, yes I did. I got it on film, homie. Literally. The two jobs by the power lines. Clove hitch, or half hitch, girth hitch. One of them. I don't know, I forget, you fuck. All right. Jesus, you tied it to the end. You put the rope through. Oh, man. You did good, man. I'm proud of you. There's a million ways to skin a cat, buddy. Safety. If I don't have it, bro, in my ears are fucked. I hate that noise. Chainsaw. No, it's so much way heavier, bro. And I have a GoPro and a communication on this motherfucker. Right in my ass. Alright, sending down my rope for my saw. Gonna try to send down my rope for my saw. Gas and oil in my little saw, please. No, but I need it. Send it up. I send down my line. This little water backpack thing I have, it's pretty awesome, but like the first, all the water. What? Oh, you mean like. Because all the water in the tube is hot. Yeah. That's smart. Yeah. Thank you. This fucking guy. Are you, what, you want me to stay in this tree? Zip. Saw how fast I come down when the bees started biting me? I didn't even come down the right way either. I just pushed this thing. Usually you gotta wrap it. I roasted my hand. Next time, put the saw. Next time, put the saw on the ground, and then tie it on. That way, when you let go of it, it doesn't pull me. Because that could be fucking pulling my balance, you know? Just set this up. Yep. Exactly. Yep. Coffee's still hot as fuck too. Hell yeah. Bro, if you're not multitasking addictions, you're not doing something right, okay? Oh, hell no. It's hot. I'll drink hot coffee. Too typical. I don't know, if it's my pipe, then I need it. If it's my weed pipe, then I need it. What is it? Oh. Oh man, that must have popped up. Cause this thing. Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. All right, headache. I'm cutting a bunch of these suckers that are in my face. All right, pull that rope tight and get a wrap. There's like a lot of. Oh, here. Let me see. There's gonna be a lot of friction. Headache. All right. Red rope. Oh, yellow rope. Yeah, get a wrap though, get one wrap. I'm taking this out, and then we're gonna rig everything to this point. It's okay. No, actually, wait, here. There we go. There you go, Princess.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't let it do anything, okay? Pull it off and out into the yard if you can. Just hold it. I would not give any slack at all. It's kind of resting on the roof a bit. I like this homeowner. He's like another guy. No, not at all. I didn't even notice that one little limb beneath me. Which it's all getting caught up on it. I might have to go down there and let it start up. Next. On top. Cut on top. Tell him to hold it when you go to it. You know the old saying, if you want something done right. So I should have cut that low limb first. I didn't even see it. I think maybe, yeah. I could get it too right now. Everything's going to be rigged to that same point, so as much as we could prep there, it's perfect. Because there's no other, that's the best rigging point given the mango. You've been using a pole saw forever. Look at that form. Now that's some form. You might have to just sit down there and chop it away, man. It's our only option unless we clear that mango. So everything has to come to that point because that's the best spot. If I bring it any more to the left, it's going to be even more of a nest. I'm going to come down and get these little branches and it should go clear.
Cut that fucker right there and then I'll
get this down. Headache! I'm just kidding, I was just joking. Okay, now we have that, it should be a lot better for the rest of them, you know? That one bottom mango limb, man, that's in between the limb and the fucking screen door has got to go.
Cut it off. I'll cut it off.
Here, I'll give you my handsaw to it quietly. Yeah, man, that's our best bet, dude. I mean, the whole zip line thing in the front yard, we don't have the angle. It all hit the roof. You can zip line into the roof. That's take some time. Yeah, we're gonna have to get rid of that one mango limb, dude. That one that's in between the door and the thing. Like that right there, bam. The one right in your face.
This one?
Yeah, is that the one that's in the way? Well, like, I don't, like, whatever it's gonna. Hey, if not, we'll just keep doing it and it might break. That's all there is to it.
So hold on, bitch.
Thank you. Yeah, that should be good now that we have that limb cleared. As long as we can avoid the tips going. Thank you.
My precious mangoes. Oh, please don't hurt my precious mangoes. Oh, mango tree.
This ain't the fucking holy grail, dude. This fucking mango tree, dude. Get over it.
But whatever, people like what they like.
All right, go ahead, Cable. Pull it tight.
I've been doing way too much crane work, dude. Keep the cable up, I'm ready.
All the way, sorry about that friction, man.
You know, you got bullshit, I got bullshit. It's a whole bunch of bullshit today.
Yeah, whatever.
Two, four, I don't care.
One, nothing. Close your eyes, just don't hold on to it, it doesn't matter. There you go, you're gonna have to have your guy. The sitter, is he still sitting somewhere?
Your guy's gonna have to grab it and pull it out.
He's out front walking really slowly towards the back. He's right here, coming around the corner. You need a yellow pole with a hook on it, bro. The hook's right there.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's fine with me.
I know. I'm irritated for you. You gotta make sure he's fucking...
This is not an ideal rigging situation. What'd you say?
Okay.
Yeah, they did take a while to do that. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Yeah, I bet.
Fucker.
All right. I'm ready. Shitty ass rig, bro. It's gonna be a pain. Get your guy ready.
Oh, this branch that I'm leaning on, I'm tied into this thing. All my weight right now. That's a good thing.
Hey,
I know. Get. All right, so I might rub on that tarp. I'm rigging it. That shitty. We gotta do the rest. That was nice. What'd you say? You liked it? You liked it. You have kids? Okay. Sound like my kids. I like that. That's nice. That. When you set your helmet down, you buzzed me out.
It's all right.
I got about a paragraph in my book. Oh, I'm ready. This piece of shit. The rest of it, the rest of that side,
is going into the neighbors, bro. Heavy and hard. Huge man.
Oh, that was the neighbor, huh?
Blue shirt, bro?
That was the guy.
The hoe is on the ground.
Well, the hoe's hanging.
Okay, I'm gonna take a nap.
Yeah, I heard you.
Hi.
You said you're back, and I said, cool. Sit.
Yeah, I missed you. I think I said I missed you too. Well, I usually don't remember lies that I tell.
Yeah. Is he leaving? The house?
Oh yeah, go to the bank. You better go to the bank.
Yeah. So I would charge $16,000 for this job, and I think you did it for at most $11,000. I would charge $16,000 for this job. Because that's what I would have charged. It's a big tree. Technically, it's dangerous. $16,000. But that would have been for everything. A lot of money.
Probably a lot.
You came in the lowest at probably like no. I would say you got no more than 11 or 12.
I know. I'm not saying.
Fuck you, dude.
I gotta be close to what you're getting for it,
given your like equipment and shit, and like, you know what I mean.
Like, I know what's up. bro, I think I could turn this whole fucking lead. It would crush that side fence. I said, I think I could turn this whole lead that way. Wait until he gives you the money first. Yeah, Murray. Murray's good, man. Tim Murray's an excellent person. Were you guys both like, fuck this? That shit went smooth other than those like 4 or 5 little zaps that we got. That's the first time I ever done that consecutively. With a 200 ton? Yeah. No. He would have got this side of it. This right here. What I'm on right now. The rest of it's over there. Can't reach. It's like 100 feet to the truck. Fuck, man. I was picking at like 90 feet the other day at 1,100 pounds capacity. 90 feet at 1,100 pounds. Yeah, that was fucking shitty. I don't know. No. Yeah, you need it. If you're operating a crane, you gotta have it. Jerry, if he doesn't have a crane operator's license, then he's breaking the law. Dude, it's still a crane. If you, oh man, nothing. I'm just like, I don't believe anything anybody says, bro, until I look it up for myself. Yeah. Yeah, if you're gonna book me full time, that's fine. My minimum's 4, dude. That doesn't change my minimum. You goofy bastard. But how much if I work in? More. If you're gonna work me 5 days a week, I'm gonna need fucking a half a G, dude. I'm gonna need a half a stack. Barico, man, barico, the coca, la cocaína. Yeah, just a half a gram of meth, man. I'm good to go. Damn, how close was this bank, man? Fuck. Alright, cable up. I mean, roll tight. Fucking pull it. I'm ready. I'm fucking ready. Fucking filming. Just fuck with this shit. Nope. Yep, it's out. Yep. Sorry about that. I usually make it to where you can pull it out, but I fucked that one up. No, it was a slip knot. All right, you ready? So, fuck. Once I cut it, it's gonna drop. This is gonna drop a lot. Is there a way you can pull this back out? Like, in the back? Ooh. Okay. pull all that slack out right now. Is that the homeowner? All right, I'm gonna attach this one that I'm standing on. It's about to fucking break. I'm gonna attach it to the one that we're rigging and then cut it. Cause it's sitting on there. You know what I'm saying? All right, so, yeah, two birds, one stone. Two birds, one stone, and one stoner. All right. You ready? Nobody underneath, clear? Thing's gonna pop like Orville Redden Buffett. Good luck. Sorry. That's about where we're at this point. Yeah, good luck getting that out of there. No jar. Cut this mango out of here for a little peace of mind. Video of me like doing this and then showing the bees. People are like, get the fuck out of there. Is that off yet? All right. Yep. Really had a good part in my book there. You fucked it up. Fucking asshole. What? Get 2 wraps, 3 wraps on this. Negative rig. Are you okay? Okay. Are you sure you're okay, man? Take a second. Make sure you're okay. So there's a knot in there. Whenever you pull it, it's gonna pop free. Bro, I don't know how such a big guy does a backflip on the ground, but you just did it. I'm not even worried now, I'm impressed. Did you guys get to see that? The boss fell. He fell, man. And I'll send you guys the footage later, it's great. Listen, I did that the other day, bro, and I hit my head so hard on the ground. I know you did. Your adrenaline was going when you were like, I'm fine. I know that shit hurt, dude. Listen, the other day I did the same thing, bro. I went to pull this spot and it broke a sucker and I went like this straight back. I hit my head, bro. I broke my other helmet. I hit both my elbows, were bloody and shit. I would have gave myself a concussion. Get another, one more wrap. Just go around the same rotation one more time. Yeah, around the spike and then walk back. There you go, you're good. Yep. Just hold it tight, okay? From rolling off. All right, hang on 1 second. Hold it. You see it? You think it's gonna launch? Yeah. You see it launching? That was great. There's so much friction on that, dude. It's not even an issue. I jerked my back earlier when I slipped the spike. And I got this pain in the middle of my shoulder blades right now. It sucks. I know. I saw it. I'll send you the video later and you could show nobody. I know that shit hurt, bro. I did it the other day, man. I was like, my buddy saw me. He was like, why the fuck would you do that? I was like, dude, I didn't do it on purpose. I deleted that video because I actually cried. Good thing he signed that waiver. We're good for a second. Thank you. I'm gonna need that other set. Hey, I need that other set of B strings. I need the double long ones, the ones that I had earlier. Yeah, headache. I'm gonna toss this right here real quick. Stupid little fucking thing. I think I can get it. Oh yeah, no, those are fine. Same thing, it's just... I should have retired them already. Because I fucking was taking pieces that were like 2,100 pounds on them, stopping them dead cold. Shock loads to all the fucking... All the fibers? No, I told him I wouldn't. Originally. We're gonna take some big pieces right here, boy. Oh, you tied that onto my rope? Fucker, are you fucking with me? I'm like, did he like tie it on and then leave it under a log or something? Just, I would appreciate that. But, well, where are you? Here, take it right in your face. Well, I used to work with like these guys, you know, and they would fuck with me all the time. They would tie like 50 knots on it, and I'd get up there and be like, you sons of bitches. Just get down and we quit. Like,
see how big I'm taking this piece? How much I want to get out of the tree. And that's how you can tell how much I want to go home. How big I rig. I wonder if my buddy is around with the Bisu. All right, huge piece, 20 wrap. Yeah, huge, huge piece, a bunch of wraps, whatever you want. Oh, now we got a whole bunch of excuses going on. Hey YouTube, my camera's gonna die soon and I'm not charging the batteries because I'm done filming, so I hope you enjoyed what you saw. What? Go ahead, pull it tight. No, it's fine. I'm in the clear. I don't trust none of y'all enough to let it run. Hey, pick the device up. Yeah, my man, there you go. We're straight on Slack, it ain't that imperative. There we go. It's a shock load, you ready? Now try to navigate that through that tree. Good luck. Easy. Cameron, man. Hold on, man. He wants to save this mango. Fuck. We need more than one person right here. What's going on? Fuck. I don't, there was only one guy back here and then he popped out. We're straight, dude. I can only do so much from up here though.
worry.
I just hit myself in the nose so hard with that ring.
Right.
Yeah. It doesn't really hurt, but it definitely popped. Ah. It's a big piece. I got a set of rings on it still. I'm not taking it off. Sure. Now I would get like a bunch, dude, and then take them off as needed. Oh. Did you see that? You see me hit myself in my face? Nobody saw that. Damn it. Now I feel like nobody's gonna believe me about complaining. And my nose hurts. Ready? Yeah, just hold it, let it settle down. It should come down in a fairly open zone. You've done this before, huh? Good job. We got one more coming on the same point, and then I'm gonna go cut that stuff. What's up? That kind of makes sense. Thank you, man. Hey, why don't you go load that trailer and have this guy run my ropes? Please? I see. You don't have to explain that. We know what relaxing looks like. All right, I'm ready on the rope. One wrap. Yeah. Good mango, good.
Hey, Mike. Can I cut this one piece on the mango? Or would you rather me cut the brain?
Yeah, he doesn't want the mango fucked with. Going up. Yeah. Okay.
That sucks for him. He's gonna be all sweaty and shit.
So I have a question. How's that guy's sweat feel all over your head? I'm sorry. So, man, there's little things in this world I really don't like to do, but put another man's helmet on is one of them. Yeah, go ahead. You're clear. Do you know how to use the communications? All right. Well, I'm gonna mute you while you cut. All right.
How's it coming down there? All right. What are you? Are you just clearing the zone? Okay. Yep, that makes sense. Thanks. Yo, yo. Oh, you hit the button. It's okay. I'm waiting for them to get done, but yeah, I'm ready. How much you got down there? All right, well, I'm about to put a bunch of more shit hanging in the tree. Y'all are gonna be back tomorrow or somebody, not me. Clear? All right, I'm gonna lettuce all this shit, man, into this fucking, I need that under that mango like nobody there because everything's coming through it. All right, cool, cool. Headache then, boys. Going back to my book.
Yeah, go ahead. Stay right under there, Cameron. Hey, what did I say? Headache, headache. Coming at you, homie. Go ahead, get it out. Get the camera going. Oh yeah, I'm bombing everything. It's gonna be caught in this mango a lot. Okay. Hold on, wait, are you a tree climber? I don't know anything about dealing with anything big. Like that? Yeah? Keep going? Bigger? You got it, kiddo. All right, I'm not stopping. I got another one coming, like that old classic rock song. Got another thing coming. There you go. All right. Headache, boys. Good luck with that one. Headache, boys. Nobody, put your mic on, nobody down here. Trying to hit that button? Oh. Okay. You looked like you were grabbing the butt, trying to grab the button. The what? Yeah.
What are you live?
Huh?
Are you guys live?
Yeah. No, we're not right now.
Oh, it's okay. I don't care. Okay, quite the swing here. Will one of you boys fill up my 660 for me? Big saw. Yeah, actually, here, let me set my little one down. Hey, yeah, you can put it there, that's cool.
Thank you, buddy. Oh God, that's heavy. Jesus. I don't know why I choose to use a 660. That's not mine. This one's mine. I like to use my own equipment, and I don't wanna, like, I don't know, a little saw and a big saw. That's all I need. I'm a contractor. No, not yet. I'm gonna, after I get this lead down, I'm gonna kind of take a break. I need to get off my feet for a minute. Will you go in that cooler and grab me a body armor out of there? Please. Oh man, I didn't think it was gonna make it, and I tried to kick it. Live and learn. Yeah, that was a nice throw though. Thank you.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, so done with this shit. Oh. Starting to get tired. Snapchat? No? This video? One more cut and then I'm coming down to take a break.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could see right through it. It's, I mean, there's mud, soil, mud. I could see right through it. There's a hole. Thank you. Oh. I know. We have plenty of time to finish.
No, I'm saying you're going pretty.
Oh yeah, I know. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's all the really hard stuff is done, but
yeah.
The only problem is like that lead with the bees on it.
Yeah.
I don't. All right, so it's like if I go up now, that would be if I go up there. Because there's one little limb that kind of goes off towards the power. If I go up and start cutting on that limb, I'm have to be right by them. And as soon as I start cutting, they're going to be mad, you know? They're going to start swarming me.
Yeah.
And it's like, so I can work this out, and then this side of the tree out, and then like, cut this. If my rope's like rubbing all, because if I go out on that one all the way out there and my rope's slapping against the tree, they might swarm. Yeah, you know, they might swarm on me. So I'm thinking I'm going to have to cut this one just big. And then I'm going to do all this and the one that my rope is in at the high point, kind of going that way, the tallest limb now. Yeah. I'm going to do all of that down to kind of where the hive is. And then I'm gonna take that strap off, and I think I'm gonna take the whole thing that way.
Okay.
Because that's gonna be this, and then I'm gonna have to get down, and that's it. You know what I mean? Yeah. I'm gonna cut this one first. It's gonna go in their yard, hit the fence. It's the only way though, without a machine.
Nobody's there.
Yeah, I know, but that tree, you know.
Yeah.
That tree's gonna take a beating. There's no way around it. This little one, mango.
Never mind on that one. This is not a mango.
What is it?
It's a long gun. It's like this.
Lychee?
Yeah, kind of like a lychee.
Lychee. Or like a loquat? Is that what you said?
Long gun. It's a long gun. Give you your energy.
Okay.
It's kind of like a lychee, but smaller and brown.
Yeah.
Instead of red.
Hey.
I like
lychee. Last night I was watching a movie.
Yeah.
It's called A Lonely Place.
A lonely place
to die.
A lonely place to die.
It's a mountain climbing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. When I saw you, whoa! That's like a mountain climbing.
Kinda. Same gear.
Same
equipment.
Gear,
yeah. Harness, ropes.
Yeah. Except you find your place in the mountain. It's just smooth.
Yeah. Yeah. This is I could grab.
Yeah.
You know, on a mountain, you.
Nothing. It's easier.
Yeah, this is easier. Yeah, yeah. Rock climbing, cliff climbing, it's hard.
I don't know why they like it so much.
It's fun. It's adrenaline.
You know, get your heart going.
Really?
Yeah, it's good. It's fun, man. That's my job. It's fun too. It gets my heart going, you know? If my job was boring, I wouldn't do it.
As long as you know what you're doing. That's the best
thing. I just started yesterday.
Come on, man. You didn't start yesterday.
10 years.
The way you move? No.
Yeah, 10 years. 10 years I've been climbing. I've been climbing for money.
Yeah. It's good money anyway.
Yeah. Not a track.
Hey, Rich, I'm over in there.
It's got two big saws and a blower, Rich.
Ooh, wait, Rich, you're wearing a log. You bought me a rig.
I know. Oh. Hey, is this your chain you were looking for?
Yeah. Get the fuck out.
Cut, ripped my chainsaw out of my hands, obviously. But yeah, my batteries died. Like, and I didn't watch all the footage, but I don't think I got any of the stuff cutting over the, I don't know, those stupid trees. I don't remember what they were. It's like, that job was like a month ago now. Just finally editing. There's my drunk roommate, everybody. He just went swimming with the dogs. He works nights, so in the mornings he's drunk.
Good night.
I hope you enjoyed that series. I mean, that job was like, it was hot out, fucking bees. It was, the structural integrity was compromised.
Quit it. Shake off.
I mean, it was over power. I was tired and sore the next day, but I loved it. I loved it all. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Sorry it took me so long to get these parts out and stuff. Man, my tablet that I'm recording on right now, look, it's all cracked and broken. You can see it right here. Oh, look at that garbage. But, yeah, I gotta get something new to edit with. And pump them out. I got about 5 more jobs that I can, that I gotta post and stuff. Haven't been filming much. Haven't even got my 660 fixed. That was like a month ago. I need to fix that. Terrible. Anyways, thanks for watching. You guys take it easy.